All right, I'll show you something using a $2 bill. They call it a $2 bill not only because it has a 2 on it, but actually every single one of them has two $1 bills right inside of it. They only stay this way for about a second, though, and it goes right back to a $2 bill.